Hundreds of garbage collectors have walked off the job in their biggest strike yet against contractor Cleanaway. At homes, supermarkets and hospitals across Sydney, the rubbish is out, but no one is coming to collect it.
The spoils of Easter today, spoiled garbage. Bin after bin abandoned across tens of thousands of households in the city of Sydney and Randwick Council areas.
Extremely annoying.
There's a lot of boxes, a lot of rubbish from over the Easter break.
Waste from major supermarkets and hospitals across Sydney also uncollected. And all because the neighbourhood garbage men were here.
What do we want?
Safe rates.
When do we want it?
Now.
Hundreds of waste workers walking off the job across four facilities, part of rolling strikes against employer Cleanaway.
Purely and simply, they're seeking a rollover of their conditions and improvement in their wages.
We'll have to do extra work all week to pick up the pieces. They've taken the day off work. They're losing money, which most of them can't afford. This issue's deep to us.
The Garbo say they've been working longer days and weekends and their overtime rate has been cut.
This is the fifth time workers have walked off the job here in Erskine Park, but the TWU says this is a national issue with Cleanaway threatening strikes in other states in the coming days.
Cleanaway says it's negotiating with employees to achieve a fair enterprise agreement.
This industrial action will continue.
If you're impacted, your bin should be collected in the coming days, hopefully sooner rather than later. Annalise Bolt, Nine News.